गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल हैप्पी टॉपिंग्स बाय तेजो। इन टुडेज़ वीडियो आई एम गोना टॉक अबाउट फाइव हैबिट्स दैट चेंज माय लाइफ इन लास्ट सिक्स मंथ्स। एर्लियर आई यूज टू जगल बिटवीन सो मेनी टास्क एंड आई वॉज अनेबल टू मैनेज माई रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज एट होम एंड वर्क। दैट मेड मी फील सो स्ट्रेस्ड। सो आई डेवलप दिस हैबिट्स इन माई डे टू डे लाइफ दैट मेड मी फील एंग्जाइटी फ्री एंड स्ट्रेस फ्री एंड मेड मी मोर प्रोडक्टिव। सो इन टुडेज़ वीडियो आई वॉन्ट टू शेयर दोज फाइव हैबिट्स दैट आई बिल्ट टू गेट माई लाइफ टुगेदर। लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। Prepping the night before by doing certain tasks like making a to-do list, planning your meals in advance, tidying up the space, etc. helps you start the next day on a productive note and the way you want. If you watched my bedside table organization video, you will know that I usually plan for the next day before going to sleep and make a to-do list and block my calendar so that I have a vision for the next day and a reason to wake up early in the morning. And it helps me to stick to my morning routine. I also prefer doing dishes and arrange things properly and clean kitchen countertop so that my kitchen will not be messy the next morning. As I plan my meals on a weekly basis, I check my fridge to make sure that I have all the necessary items handy and I do the meal prep if necessary. If you would like to check out a detailed video on weekly meal planning, I leave a link in the description below. Apart from this, I tidy up my work desk area and arrange things properly at their designated places so that I'll have a clutter-free space for next morning. I pick my outfit the night before to make my morning easier. I soak almonds and set an alarm for the next day. Having a morning routine is very important in our daily life. I usually wake up at 6 a.m. every day. I start off my day by making my bed, which takes only a few minutes of my time but sets the tone for a productive morning. I prefer to start my day on a relaxed and positive note rather than starting my morning chores as soon as I wake up. I have a glass of warm water with lemon and honey and spend some time in the balcony by enjoying the view. And then I water the plants. I will have some me time and this is my favorite time in the day. Then I meditate for 5 minutes and also visualize my day going perfectly and pull out my daily affirmations to feel inspired. Then I make tea for me and my husband. Then I prepare breakfast around 8 a.m. and quickly prepare lunch which I planned in advance in my weekly meal planning. I make sure all the cooking and cleanup is done before I get to work so that it won't be stressful during my work hours. Then I will have my shower and start my work around 9 a.m. The whole idea is to make most out of the mornings so that I can spend my rest of the day with my family. The next habit which I developed is reading books and listening to podcasts. I had a habit of reading books back in college, but somewhere I missed on this habit after I started working. But recently I have again started reading books and made it a part of my daily life. It is rightly said that we become the books we read, because reading books can positively impact your life. Whether you want to build your vocabulary, communication skills, reduce stress, get self-help, or improve in any area of your life, reading books can help you to get started with that. If you are a beginner, start by reading at least 5 to 10 pages per day. The main idea is to stay consistent on building this habit rather than finish the book in one go. While reading, highlight any key points so that it helps to revisit the content again in the future. For those who are not fond of reading, can prefer listening to audiobooks on platforms like Audible, Storytel, etc. Also, I have recently started listening to podcasts. Podcasts are very convenient to listen anytime and anywhere while cooking, doing laundry, organizing your home, etc. As these chores don't need much attention and you end up learning something parallelly. Usually, I listen to self-help and lifestyle podcasts. Let's move on to the next habit, budgeting. Every month, me and my husband sit together to plan our monthly budget. It's always good to keep a track of all expenses at one place in order to avoid unnecessary spending and helps you meet your long-term financial goals. Budgeting is not something that is only important for married couple. It's equally important for singles who are earning. I highly recommend to spend 30 to 40 minutes to plan your monthly budget to manage your money effectively. Please let me know in the comment section if you would like to see how we plan our monthly budget. Let's move on to the last habit. Invest in your learning. Online learning is the best investment one can make, whether you are a working professional or a student or a homemaker. Online learning helps you upskill yourself. Learning is important in any phase of life. Willingness to learn opens doors to several opportunities and helps you achieve your goals. There are so many e-learning platforms like Udemy, Coursera, Skillshare, etc., where you can develop your skills in different areas. Recently, I have invested in some online courses in Udemy and Coursera. I have also joined HustlePost Academy online business courses. I make sure I spend 1 hour every day to learn something new and upskill myself. Yeah, those were my 5 life-changing habits that improved my life, and I strongly believe that practicing these habits will change your life too. Do let me know in the comment section which habit you related to the most, and let me know what are your life-changing habits you follow in your day-to-day life. Yeah, that's all about today's video. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please give a thumbs up if you like this video, and please do subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos. Also, click on the bell icon to get notifications of the next video, and follow us on Instagram and Facebook for video updates and other interesting content. See you again. Bye-bye.